I thought that you guys would howl with me if I started howling.
You should know us better than that.
I'm Jordan Zucker, and you're watching the Girls Guide to Sports MLB Road Trip. Oakland, California, the east side of the San Francisco Bay. You can grab a Greyhound at Cafe Van Cleef with freshly squeezed grapefruits and floor-to-ceiling knickknacks. Catch a show at the historic Fox Theater. Hit up Jack London Square, an area on the waterfront named after the famed Call of the Wild and White Fang author. You can jaunt to Yoshi's for some Japanese and jazz.
Look, it's below sea level, just like the Oakland Coliseum.
And go on your own Stomper treasure hunt. Stomper on the Town is a current art installation of the beloved Oakland A's elephant mascot to help commemorate the team's 50 years in Oakland.
True or false, this parking meter is smaller than me. What is that about?
Hi guys, it's Jordan Zucker with Girls Guide to Sports. Welcome to Oakland, California. Next stop on our MLB road trip. Home of the Oakland Athletics. We're at the Oakland Coliseum. It was built in 1966. Look, we're going to all three stadiums in the MLB that were built in the 60s. Dodgers, Angels, A's. It is the only stadium in the MLB that shares its stadium with an NFL team. The Raiders play here. I would imagine that this is how we transfer from a baseball field to a football field, with all of these extra seats stored in the parking lot. This stadium's a little bit underground. I feel like I should go get my scuba gear a little bit. I'm imposing my Jordan fashion on you guys right now. Shoelace as a headband and nail art. Look, it's our whole road trip. Dodgers, Padres, Angels, Diamondbacks, A's, Giants. We're the same size. We're the same height, and we have the same size nose. Try some Oaktown crickets. It's zesty lime fried crickets, and it says they are a tangy and savory protein snack. Look out, trail mix, there's a new girl in town. No shagging today, boys? Why no shagging? I met him at the MLB Food Fest. He's in charge of all of the concessions here. Do you want to take us around and show us what to eat?
There's some cool food around. Let's go check it out.
Okay. And this is how babies are made. I'm here with Chef Josh and Effie, and we're having the Monte Crush Davis Cristo. And I think I got the story right on why it's not just named after Chris Davis. Because I originally thought that it would be the Monte Crisco Davis. But because, correct me if I'm wrong. Since the stadium is shared with the Raiders and the A's, they didn't want to give all the love to one athletic player. Is that right? So they wanted to combine Mount Davis in the outfield into its name. Woo, this is definitely gonna fit.
Definitely.
Here we go.
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay. That's awesome.
Mmm, nice work.
Thank you.
Now what are you feeding me?
So this is our impossible breakfast burger.
This might be my favorite thing I've had.
You can't even tell it's a plant-based burger, right?
No, it's really good. He didn't let me get away with just having the slider, and he was right. This is Championship Plaza, and normally, I want you guys to imagine it with lots of food trucks and games And people, you don't need a ticket to get there. It's between Oracle and the Coliseum. This little area right here. And we're just on lockdown specifically today because of the...
They're doing a sweep for security.
Security for finals. Game one is tonight. Warriors versus Cavs, game one. What else is new? Thanks so much, Oakland. Congrats on your NBA championship again. We're gonna stay a while and pop over the Bay Bridge for a Giants game tomorrow. Okay, you go first. What's your strategy? Oh, you're both going. I'm not at all involved in this. What? When is it my turn?